Mysterious giant vampire fish are falling from the sky, terrifying locals in a small Alaskan town. Foot-long Arctic lampreys, which have 5 rows of sharp teeth, were found in gardens, streets and even a car park in Fairbanks. The fish, which is not sold locally nor is it found in nearby rivers, is giving people nightmares. Families are terrified of the bizarre creatures, which they are labeling vampire fish or fish monsters. Lamprey use their sharp rows of teeth to latch onto other fish by piercing through their scales before using its tongue to suck up their blood and fluids. While many fish die due to the severity of their injuries, some do survive. A quick-thinking shop owner who found a live lamprey in his car park measuring roughly 15 inches long managed to save it by keeping it in a bucket of fresh water. But it was too late for another stunned man who found one lying dead in his garden. A spokesperson for the Alaskan Department of Fish and Game said, "This past week we received calls about Arctic lamprey found in strange locations. The local Value Village store found a live lamprey in their parking lot and placed it in a bucket of water. Another resident called and said he found one on his lawn. 4 lamprey were found on land so far. How is this happening?" According to Alaskan news website Newsmonitor, Arctic lampreys have an anadromous life cycle like salmon. They're born along muddy riverbanks, where they live for several years, before traveling to the ocean and return to fresh water to spawn. The Alaskan Department of Fish and Game believe they may have cracked why the eels are raining from the sky. A spokesperson added, "The answer is probably gulls. Gulls are picking them out of the Chena River with their bills and then dropping the squirming critters while in flight. Look closely at the bruising and cut marks. These marks are also on the other side of the lamprey. Evidence that they were squeezed between the bill of a gull."